Greetings, travelers. It is I, SundaeOfDoom, here to wreak havoc on all that are non-delicious. yes. Though I'm changing it up this time. I'm actually going to try using an M50 instead of the Hornet, but not for too long, because if what I've seen from other players is any indication, I'm going to be teleporting around crazily, crashing into things, and basically being very cheap, feeling. At least with the Hornet, you got some kind of... Well, you don't really have much of a chance if you're in a 300i or a Aurora, unless you have tri-gimbaling Bulldogs, but... At least for 300i. But yeah, it doesn't feel good using an M50, I bet. At least from what I've seen. I mean, it may be fast and cool, but not so fun for the guy receiving all the hits, but not being able to hit anything. Alright. Nice match. Nice starting match. That didn't work out too well.
Stand by for reintegration.
Origin jump works at your service. Core system operational.
He's using one.
Scan initiated.
It's like a little M50 train going on here. I did like a belly flop. Managed to break out of it. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, that was so awesome. Just like belly flopped and then survived. I was tearing up a bit because of the fucking Oh. at the rate, what's his name is going at. It's gonna be already done in a few seconds. The M50 is definitely a pretty powerful, overpowered thing. So I can sub. First and last mission I'm gonna do with one, because that is cheap as hell. It's not just the speed, but you can even see, you can't really hit them because the targeting lead indicator, or the lead targeting indicator, doesn't exactly work against this guy. You can barely get any shots off of another M50. Anyways, later days, everybody. This is a short one.